tools, wares, and weapons. All for sale.
Wait, I know you.
If you're looking for passage to Solstheim, too bad. I'm not going back there anymore. Sure, yeah, that's me. Why? Who sent you? Now, hold on. That wasn't my fault. I didn't know they were going to attack anybody. I don't even know how I got here.
It's hard to explain. I remember those people with the masks coming on board. Then, the next thing I remember, I was here, and they were gone. That's not right, losing whole days like that. There's been something strange going on there for a while. But after this, I'm done. I'm not going back to Solstheim. Have you been listening to me? I'm not going back there. All right, you have a point. Taking you back to find out who sent them is the least I can do. Besides, maybe you can put a stop to whatever's going on over there. I owe them a bit of payback myself. Well, here we are. This is Ravenrock. Can't say I'm all that glad to see it again. Good luck. Maybe you can figure out what's going on around here.
I don't recognize you, so I'll assume this is your first visit to Ravenrock, Outlander. State your intentions. Mirak, I'm not sure what I do. Just remember, Raven Rock is sovereign territory of House Redoran. This is Morrowind, not Skyrim. While you're here, you will be expected to abide by our laws. Any questions? I'm unsure. I swear I know the name, but I cannot place it. I don't think so. I'm not... The name has something to do with the Earthstone. I'm not sure what. Remember, we are watching you. Giolan, I'm starting to wonder what happened to you.
We were delayed by bad weather. What do you mean?
If it wasn't for the Bulwark, we'd be digging our houses out from beneath.
You haven't seen Gresius Corellius, have you? That foolish old man's taken my pickaxe again. No, this isn't just your run-of-the-mill pickaxe. I'm talking about an ancient Nordic pickaxe. They don't exactly grow on trees, you know. I prefer to handle these things on my own. Look, if you see Crescius, tell him to give me that pickaxe back, and I'll pay you for the trouble. The finest... You tell Crescius he better give that pickaxe back to me, or else...
Welcome to the Retching Nedge Corner Club. The finest who jammed across your lips, friend. My own personal formula that I call Sadri's Sujama. In fact, I've just added some new ingredients to the mixture that I think makes it taste better than ever. All I need to do is get the word out that it's ready, and they'll flock here for it. I was kind of hoping you'd say that. Here, take these samples of the Sujama and spread the word. If you get rid of all of them, there's something extra in it for you.
Prospecting for ebony?
You're wasting your time.
Find my pickaxe yet? Perfect. I was just thinking about heading over for a drink. Thanks for saving me the trip. You tell Crescius he better give that pickaxe back to me, or else.
Look, if you're looking for any exotic ingredients, just... I should mix some of this into my next potion. Who knows what would happen. So... Remember, I have plenty of potions and ingredients, if you're ever...
Welcome to Raven Rock. Always a pleasure to taste anything Gjaldis comes up with. Next time you're hungry, stop by.
Want to buy anything? Or just... Gjaldis needs to bottle this up and send it to the mainland instead of wasting his time out here. His drinks are outstanding. Thanks. Mining gear? No. However, I used to sell East Empire pendants until I ran out of them. Popular little item. It's an amulet that was made exclusively for the East Empire Company. They gave them to their workers as an incentive at one point, a kind of reward for extra effort. They're no longer being made, so they've become a collectible. I'd love to get my hands on a few of them. They could be anywhere on the island. The mines might be a good place to start. If you find any while you're exploring Solstheim, bring them here, and I'll pay you for them. The East Empire pendants are scattered all over, so leave no stone unturned.
Miserable. At least my father will let me drink whatever I want without complaining. Tell Geldis I appreciate it. Keep yourself safe.
My husband Bendel feared. Sure,
place.
Got nothing better to do. May your path be free from danger.
Your visit here, tolerated, as long as you abide by our laws. Otherwise, you'll answer to the Fremen.
Just remember who's in charge around here.
You look able to venture out. Oh, how kind. Thank Geldis for me, won't you? Good journey, traveler.
On behalf of House Redoran, good old Geldis is always managing to keep our spirits up. And our eyesight hazy. Thank you. My doors are open. You wish to discuss matters involving Raven.
Want to buy anything, or just laugh at our misfortunes?
Damn it, woman. I said to leave me be.
My apologies. Well, that sounds lovely. Thank you. Be careful out there.
Who in the blazes are you? Can't you see I'm busy? Why should I tell you? I don't even know who you are. Maybe. Been difficult trusting people lately. They think I'm crazy. But mark my words, these mines hold a secret that could put Ravenrock back on the map. A secret the East Empire Company swept under the rug 2 centuries ago. It killed my great-grandfather. And left Ravenrock with a worthless and tainted mine. Gratian Caerellius. He spent his entire life exploring ancient ruins across Tamriel. And he died in these very mines almost 200 years ago. The East Empire Company called it a terrible accident, claiming that he was lost in a rockfall. But I know better. My wife and I were cleaning out our home, and we came across some of my great-grandfather's things locked in an old chest. I found an unsent letter he'd written to the East Empire Company, and a key. It describes a discovery that was made in the mine by some of the diggers. They wanted Gratian to take a closer look. The East Empire Company must have felt it was of great value, as they locked that section of the mine off from everyone else. It is. Well, I assume it is. I haven't been able to find the entrance. Now you're starting to sound like everyone else. I'm telling you, there's something big down there. Something that the East Empire Company wanted to hide from everyone. Look! My wife nags that I'm too old to go traipsing around these mines chasing my story. Time's my enemy. It's caught up with me before I could find the answers that I'm looking for. I do. I want to know what happened to Gratian, and what the East Empire Company is keeping from all of us. Gratian kept a journal of notes about his discoveries. If you can find his remains, I'm hoping it will help. Here's everything I have. The letter, the key. Please, do this for me, so I can finally regain the respect that I've lost. Begging for patrons again, eh? Well, I suppose I could have just a bit.
The
The damn fool doesn't even deserve to have it. The pickaxe was made for mining, not selling. I'll bet he stole it from the Skull in the first place. Oh, very well. Here, tell him I hope he drops the thing on his foot. Be careful down there. The mine can be treacherous.
Why you're leading Cretius on, I'll never understand.
Find my pickaxe yet? So, you finally tracked down old Cretius, eh? Quite a character, isn't he? Tell you what, since you went through all the trouble of finding it for me and all, you keep it. I just wanted to remind that codger you can't just go around taking things from other people. Now that you've delivered the message, I'm satisfied. Besides, that pickaxe hasn't done me any good in years. Maybe you can put it to good use. Bring your weapons and armor to me. I'll fix it up right.
If you're looking for work.
As the wife to the second council.
Welcome to the
Ravenrock.
Perfect. All that's left now is to go ahead and wait for the patrons to come in. As promised. Here's a little something for yourself. Watch yourself out there. Looks like an ash storm might be brewing.
Miz, I'll give you Miz. Try getting a sign to scrape next scar.
Glover Mallory is a one. With a hammer, he mended my armor like an old pro.
Thanks. I wasn't sure I'd make it up this farm alive. I wish I could have said the same for my man here. Some of the Redoran Guard have taken to calling them Ashspawn. Me, I don't care what they're called. All I know is they're a danger to Raven Rock and they need to be stopped. I was going to search for clues that might lead me to wherever they're coming from. I know it isn't the best place to start, but we know they've been coming from this direction. Good. I can use all the help I can get. Besides, I don't feel comfortable leaving Raven Rock behind. And I'd hate to lose any more Redoran Guard. We were searching the farm when the Ashspawn ambushed us. Have a look around and see if you can turn up anything useful. Report back to me if you discover anything unusual.
Can't wait to see them again.
Just who's in charge around here?
Bring your weapons and armor to me. I'll fix it up right.
I can't wait to see the court.
Either you're here to get showered in sparks, or bring your weapons and armor to me. I'll fix it up right.
Looking for any ingredients? Alchemical supplies.
Welcome to Raven, Abela. Could I interest you in any fine ash grown food?
Hidden shrine.
You there. You don't seem to be in quite the same state as the others here. Very interesting. May I ask what it is you're doing here? Mirak, Mirak. It sounds familiar, and yet I can't quite place... Oh, wait, I recall. That makes very little sense. Mirak's been dead for thousands of years. I'm not sure, but it is fascinating, isn't it? Perhaps it has some relation to what's going on here. Quite unexpected. I'm afraid I can't give you any answers, but there are ruins of an ancient temple of Mirax toward the center of the island. If I were you, I'd look there. Building something, clearly. And yet they don't seem to have much to say about it. I'm very interested to find out what happened when they finish. Certainly not. Doing so would interfere with whatever is going on, and I would be unable to see how this all turns out.
Now, through him, do we see?
That's that, then.
Yes? What did you need?
Now, through them, does he speak?
You can go where you please, but I'd say stay inside the bulwark.
Looking for any potions? Ingredients? Alchemical supplies? If you're looking for any... Remember, I have plenty of potions and ingredients if you're ever in the market.
Look, I know why you're here. I'll get the coin, I promise.
If you want that, you
I work for Mo.
Yours to stay
you
that
got a
way.
Problem.
You
talk
better.
To him.
did you come from? I was sure I heard. Who's there? Who's there? What did you... Yes? What did you need?
Well, cease to be.
Oslo, please. We must leave this place.
Here, peace temple.
Isra, can you hear me? You must leave this place.
You there. What brings you to this place? Why are you here? I am Freya of the Scar. I am here to either save my people, or avenge them. I am unsure. Something has taken control of most of the people of Solstheim. It makes them forget themselves, and work on these horrible creations that corrupt the stones, the very land itself. My father, Storm, our shaman, says Mirak has returned to Solstheim, but that is impossible. Then you and I both have reason to see what lies beneath us. Let us go. There is nothing more I can do here. The tree stone and my friends are beyond my help for now. We need to find a way into the temple below. His story is as old as Solstheim itself. He served the dragons before their fall from power, as most did. A priest in their order. But unlike most, he turned against them. He made his own path, and his actions cost him dearly. The stories say he sought to claim Solstheim for himself, and the dragons destroyed him for it. Are you ready to help me now? We should not delay. We should check these rooms for supplies before heading further into the temple.
Okay.
Take your time. I shall follow you when you are ready.
Yes? What did you need?
I do not wish to imagine the kinds of things that happen in this chamber.
Thank you.
there? Who's there? You left me with no choice. What's that? I'm not going down there. It would be foolish to attempt. You have a much better chance than I to make it through these traps. I have no doubt that lever turns these blades. I shall wait here for now.
Yeah.
took great pains to make it difficult to reach him, it seems. Let us
victorious again.
I do not know what it is Mirak learned that gave him reason to turn on his masters. But his path seems to have been a goal. I wonder if we will find some answers to what happened to him.
Who's there? Where'd you come from? Where'd you come from? Yes? What did you need?
Interesting. This may be worth exploring. You left me one.
By the old maker!
No. built so large a temple. It cannot be much farther now. I feel it in my bones. I had heard me. I turned against the dragon cult, but to display the remains in such a manner. Something feels wrong. Brace yourself! Impossible. There must be something more. Look around. I will let you know if I find anything in the dining area. I knew it. A secret passage in the dining area. I just opened up. This must be it. Let us move quickly. I wonder if there is something here that tells the story of Mira. Nothing but ruined books. I do not recognize this statuary. We passed by a few of them earlier, but they are becoming more frequent as we get further in. The further we go. Be on your guard. What was it? Eat! magics at work here. Ready yourself. This book, it seems wrong somehow.
The time comes soon when... What? Who are you to dare set foot here? Ah, you are Dragonborn. I can feel it. And yet... You have done little beyond killing a few dragons. You have no idea of the true power a Dragonborn can wield. This realm is beyond. You have no power here. And it is only a matter of time before Solstheim is also mine. I already control the minds of its people. Soon they will finish building my temple, and I can return home. She can await my arrival with the rest of Tamriel.
What happened to you? You read the book and then... It seemed that... What happened to you? You read the book and then... It seemed as though you were not really here. I could see you, but also see through you. Where? Where is he? Can we reach him? Can we kill him? This is a dangerous thing, then. We should return to my village and show this to my father. Perhaps Storn can make sense of what is going on. Come, there looks to be a way out through here.
Yes? What did you need?
You see that green light? That comes from the Windstone, where my people work against their will. They must be freed soon.
Yes? Maybe.
The village is just ahead. Storn has used his magic to raise a barrier around it, protecting the few of us left. That the barrier is still there is a good sign.
Yes? What did you need?
Returned. There is yet hope.
Freya, what news do you bring? Is there a way to free our people?
No, but I have brought someone who has seen things. She has confirmed that Mirak is the one behind the suffering of our people.
I feared that it would be so.
But how is that possible? After all this time?
I fear there is too much we do not yet know.
Please, tell Storm what has happened.
So you have seen things, yes. My magic grows weak, and so does the barrier around our village. Time is short. Tell me what you know. Really? How? The legends speak of that place. Terrible battles fought at the temple. The dragons burning it to the ground in rage. They speak also of something worse than dragons buried within. Difficult to imagine, but if true, it means what I feared has come to pass. Mirak was never truly gone, and now has returned. If you could go to this place and see him, are you like Mirak? Are you dragonborn? Then perhaps you are connected with him. The old tales say that he too was dragonborn. I am unsure. It may mean that you could save us, or it may mean that you could bring about our destruction. But our time here is running out. The few of us left free of control cannot protect ourselves for much longer. You must go to Saring's Watch. Learn there the word that Mirak learned long ago, and use that knowledge on the Windstone. You may be able to break the hold on our people there, and free them from control. Mirak is behind what is happening to our village, and so the knowledge she has gained as Dragonborn is at the heart of it. You are Dragonborn as well. You too can wield this power, perhaps to a better end. Some dark influence wields power over them, forces them to forget themselves and act against their nature. At first, it was only during the night. But now every moment is spent building some strange shrine around the Windstone. I believe if the shrine can be destroyed, the Skarl will be free once more. Allmaker, shelter.